Alright, we are back. More Resident Evil Revelations. I got my B4 shirt.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
We're getting going.
No. We're on the Queen Semiramis. I don't have a signal.
Maybe we can fix it.
Alright.
We did it!
Shit hit the fan here.
All hell's about to break loose.
The solar energy matrix has activated.
Satellites have destroyed Terra Grigia. Boss, get us out of here.
Sorry. But I can't authorize that.
Sir, what is going on?
You're out of time, I'm afraid. A rescue just isn't possible. Chris is traveling by sea. He won't reach you in time.
Chris? He's all right?
No time to explain. I'll do what I can to stop the attack. O'Brien out.
Shit. I think this is the worst day of my life.
Jackass here. The chief has filled me in on your predicament. There's only one thing you can do. Confuse the satellite's targeting system.
And how the hell do we do that?
I know everything about that ship. I can figure this out. Just get back inside for now. I'll radio you again soon.
The fuck? I got out of the elevator first, and then he's just right there like, hey, what's up?
I know what you have to do. You're gonna use the UAV.
The UAV? There's a drone plane on this ship?
Yep. Veltro used it to carry out their attacks last year. It's in a container on the foredeck. The UAV can discharge chaff that will throw off the satellite's targeting system.
Okay. And the foredeck is where we're going.
You better move fast. Quint, out.
All right, where are we going? All the way over there.
Thank you.
Yeah. I want to go here first. Ooh, what do I got? A magnum. Let's swap it with a shotgun for now. Stop it! Get away, bitch. I don't want to talk to you. Ah! She's on me! Get off!
It's Rachel. She's still alive.
Get away. I don't want to talk to you. Away! Oh! Oh! Ow! Bitch! For real, I don't want to waste my ammo on you. Rachel, what you doing here, girl? Something I scanned. Where is it? Is it in here? In the bathroom?
Yeah.
Well, that used up all my herbs trying to go around here without using any ammo for my weapons. I should have just not tried that. So many hunters. Get out of here. stuck here. Parker, where the hell? What the hell? Why were you over here when I was getting attacked by three hunters?
Peace and quiet.
Over here. Thank God.
SAA want with me?
How long has it been? One whole year?
I hate to disappoint, but you're too late.
We need this launched as far as possible.
All set to go. Better late than never.
Quint, we're good to go.
Okay, the remote pilot controls are in the ship's hold. That's why it's remote. Go through the side deck to get to the hold.
You could have told us sooner. Jeez.
You're wondering why I've deployed Regia Solis?
Yes. What's got you spooked? Isn't it a little premature to call down the wrath of God?
Satellite targeting system. Enter authorization.
The time has come, O'Brien. Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Authorization approved. Firing laser.
I've calculated how much time you have. Sending it now!
Hey, are we gonna make it?
Little time. of time.
Come on, you don't want to die here, do you?
I made it.
Make it.
I'm not even paying attention. What am I doing?
Previously, on Resident Evil Revelations.
Looks like somebody's found a Queen Zenobia. You haven't changed a bit.
Satellite targeting.
The time has come, Brian.
Authorization.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
It's like all my worst enemies come back to haunt me.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
These unilateral solutions of yours will only create a new Veltro, perhaps a dozen of them.
Yes, there's the rub. Men like us can exist thanks to groups like that.
Immediate containment is imperative. Far too much is at stake here. You are blinded. A humanist with no cause. It's a lost cause, Director O'Brien.
Feel free to cut the bullshit, Morgan. You're playing with fire again. But this time, you will get burned.
Loose ends can only exacerbate the situation. Think twice, Director, or you may regret it.
Ah, boy. You never disappoint, Morgan. But once we have the truth, your mistakes will never be repeated.
Parker!
Yeah, time to clear out.
Oh no, we're about to get flooded! Whee! Pretty sure this door is locked. Yep.
Jill, are you okay?
I think so. Let's keep moving.
Good check. Nope, nothing. Okay. So right now, no matter how much damage I take, I think I get, like, automatically healed when... Oops. When I, come back up for air. Get off! 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 Off!
Sinking fast.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous with the ship's hull.
Roger. We'll be waiting.
Okay. See you soon. Chris out.
There's something I want to check real quick. I can't remember if there's this one door I've been in or not. I haven't been in here yet. Let's go. Check it out. Oh. I know what this is. I'll be coming back here later anyway. At least I think I do. I think I will be.
Hear that? There.
Veltro! You almost missed the party.
Alright, now I hate... This is the chapter I hate the most. Actually, maybe the second most. Now.
Rendezvous with the ship's hull.
Roger, we'll be waiting.
I just hate it because it's just a real shooter.
And it just takes forever. Much longer than...
Well, actually, it doesn't take that long. It's just...
Oh, jeez.
I just wish it wasn't in the game.
Station.
sharp. There's something out there.
I think that's it. Oh, I forgot I had grenade launchers.
I think they refill after a little while.
Oh well.
We need a good spot to board the Zenobia. We can board from here. Jessica, we have a promise to keep. Let's go.
Great. A cruise, just the two of us. Only the whole thing is sinking.
Friendly BSAA patrons, you stopped the Regia Solis. Now I will reveal what I know. Everything about the Queen Zenobia and the secrets she keeps.
What secrets?
Consider this. First, why did it take till now to find the Queen Zenobia? How was it able to float around the Mediterranean undetected? It wasn't magic. Second, why did all traces of Veltro vanish after the Terra Grigia panic?
Why don't you tell us, huh?
And third, why is someone trying to use the Regia Solis to destroy the Zenobia? The answer to those questions will lead you to an inconvenient truth. You were to have found it, and that...
Jessica, why did you fire?
To protect our people. Isn't that our job?
Don't you dare die! Raymond? What? Why? Why play the part of Veltro? What do you mean?
Find the truth about Terra Grigia.
Thank you.
terrible loss.
The ship doesn't have much longer. We can't let this virus contaminate the sea.
We've already searched the Queen Semiramis. So I think I know where this ship's lab is. We're headed there now.
All right. I'll try to find a way to delay the sinking. Jessica, you with me?
Yeah.
Well, a little friendly partner swapping should keep us on our toes.
Roger that. We'll take care of the virus. You two buy us some time.
Got it.
Jill, this works anywhere, even underwater. It should slow those things down.
Thanks, Chris.
Also, I've marked off all the possible locations for the lab.
He never got the hint. What a drag.
Maybe he's already taken, Jessica.
Maybe he's gay, Jessica. Or him and Jill are fucking, I don't know.
So this was all Raymond's doing?
No. I think we've only heard half the story. There's a lot about this mission that doesn't make sense yet.
Water is infested with infected.
Roger that.
Off! Stop! Get off! I don't like you. Chris, what the fuck? Stop teleporting.
The lab's just up ahead. Jill, try using this. I found that key on the Semiramis. The ships are exactly the same. The lab should be this way.
Thank you.
Registering fingerprint.
Oops.
Fingerprint registration complete.
I'm gonna want a sniper rifle right now.
Enter the sterilization room one at a time. Now sterilizing. Please wait.
What the?
Hello?
Jill! Jill!
Emergency! Emergency!
It's okay. Hey, I'm fine.
It's okay. I'm your Amazon. Ooh, what'd I get? Ooh, a Magnum. Well, as everybody knows, Magnum is used for the final boss in Resident Evil only. Unless you have infinite ammo.
try to hide these facilities on a cruise ship?
It makes a good cover. Who would ever suspect it?
Good point. I hope we can find out what the hell's going on. This is the secret of Zenobia.
Alright, one more chapter and then I'll be done for the night.
Previously, on Resident Evil Revelations.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous at the ship's hull.
Everything about the Queen Zenobia and the secrets she keeps.
What secrets? Jessica, why did you fire?
Why play the part of Veltro?
What do you mean? Find the truth about Terra Grigia.
So this is the secret of Zenobia.
Anything.
Don't tell me the battery's dead. Oh, this blows.
The upside is this whole conspiracy is becoming clearer.
We have to get back to the airport on the double.
Hey, man, hold up. Nobody's home. Even the other team's packed it in. So what are we doing here?
It's okay. I set up a back door. I can use any PDA to get us in.
Well, why didn't you say that earlier?
If my theory is correct, then the truth about Veltro is really too early to say.
Are you kidding me?
I don't want to jump to conclusions. I need more intel.
Let's find that computer.
There's an area we haven't explored over here. My only hope is that it has a high-powered CPU.
That would be tits. So this is like my third worst chapter that I don't
it's
like.
It's a BOW. I knew Veltro was involved.
Haven't been the whole time. What? Who cares? Just shoot, goddammit!
There's someone they didn't want around if Veltro came back. So they had to shake this up. No, now's not the time for conspiracy theories. MB-28?
Grinder, it's what I always wanted!
You take the gadgets like a flight of horse shit. It's just a computer.
Okay, down to brass tacks. What the hell? Nothing's happening.
What did you do, Quinn?
It's not me. I need more power. The MB-28's a real gas guzzler. There's gotta be a generator around here. I need it.
Okay. You stay here and spend quality time with your girlfriend.
So we got, two rocket launchers over here. All these guns and ammo. I wonder what's going to happen.
Here we go. I hope this rusty piece of crap works.
There's not enough power to fully charge the MB-28. Are there any other generators? All right, full power. Initiate analysis.
So you get anything?
No, I gotta get through the layers of encryption on this thing first. That should only take a few minutes with me and my baby MB-28.
Yeah.
What now?
The wind is dropping like a stone. I think one of the jetties is out.
This blows. Wait here. I'll go fix it.
Oh, did I kill myself? Oh my god. Well, that was stupid. Now I gotta start all this over again. This part takes forever. Please don't start me too far back. Oh, okay. That's not too far.
All right, full power. Initiate analysis.
So you get anything?
No, I gotta get through the layers of encryption on this thing first. But that should only take a few minutes with me and my baby MB-28.
I'm on it. Leave these guys to me.
Eh?
some for you. And keep that genie in the bottle until I come back.
Okay, I think it's safe to have a look at this data now. Ready?
Hold your horses. I'll be there in a sec.
All right, so this is the last chapter we have to play as these guys.
Right, right. That explains it.
Explains what? Who's behind Veltro?
Yeah, probably. There's only one way to find out. Let's ask him ourselves.
This is Forkball. O'Brien here.
Huh? What the hell? O'Brien's our man?
Director O'Brien. I think I put it all together. Veltro was never back in action. It was all smoke and mirrors, orchestrated by yourself.
Your own little Veltro production. All to get into the head of one certain somebody.
Well, you pretty much got it. I'm glad I'm not paying you for nothing.
I analyzed his logs, sir, and there's something you may want to see.
Then let me see it.
Yes, sir. I'll send it immediately. What's going on? Connection error? Oh, we've been detected!
Hey, quick!
Two boys, uncovering secrets, wanted dead or alive, just like a falcon in a snowman!
You wanna die with your machines, idiot?
Dude, hold up! I'm on!
Quinn! Keith!
Oh, no, look, it's fine.
That's the virus.
We need to stop the virus from getting out.
I know. The control system must be in the lab.
Thank you. Does it work?
We need a passcode to activate the neutralizing agent.
Okay, I'll sweep the lab, see what I can find.
Good. Need some time to figure out these controls.
Now, we gotta dodge the laser beams. Oh, bitch. Hit me through the... Alright.
Thank you.
Chris, you're not gonna believe what I just learned. Morgan Lansdale of the FBC was behind the attacks on Terra Grigia.
So that's what Raymond was talking about.
Seems like it. All I have is circumstantial evidence. Nothing to nail him for it yet.
Oh no, I'm gonna get flooded with the virus. It's a good thing I got my vaccine before I did this, otherwise it would have instant killed me.
Jill! Jill, come in! Do you read me? Answer me, damn it! This is an emergency! Get back here now!
Climb up the ladder, please. Thank you.
Jill.
I got the passcode.
Good work. Now let's neutralize that virus.
Authorization confirmed. Initiating virus neutralization program.
Well done, BSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Lansdale.
I knew O'Brien and his dog Raymond were sniffing around my business. I didn't account for your involvement, however. That was my only mistake.
So it was you. You attacked Terra Grigia.
Jill, look out.
It looks like my mistakes are about to be remedied. You are stowaways aboard the Queen Zenobia. I hope you don't mind me watching you die.
Thank you.
Hello. I did it. I fixed everything.
Virus neutralization complete.
I should have expected as much from the duo who brought down Umbrella. However, your days of playing cops and robbers are over.
I do hope you understand the gravity of my making a personal appearance. I have a great weakness. I am fearful of things. Even little things, and must clean up every last imperfection. The BSAA, my dear Director O'Brien, your whole organization, you cause nothing but trouble. Surely you didn't expect me to just let you snoop around unbridled. Don't kid yourselves. Have a look. Your destiny is in my hands.
What the...
Queen Zenobia.
All right, so that sounds like a good point to stop. Thanks for watching. If anyone even watched it while I was streaming, it doesn't look like it. There's no one in the chat. But anyway, let's see what my episode results are. SSS. Oh, never mind.